Watch this. Knowing this, that the destiny of your faith. God says, you really believe you will be great? You say, I believe in Jesus. Then let your faith be tested. And when your faith is tested, what it will produce is patience. Not rush, not hurry. All this get rich quick strategy, it does not work with God. I promised you wealth, but stay with me. I promised you prosperity, but stay with me. Stay with me. It will only come in my terms, not in your terms. Watch this. Verse 4 says, but let patience. It means allow that patience to have its perfect work in you, that you may be perfect and complete, lacking nothing. It is at this point that God brings you into results. When patience has worked its work in you. Listen, and God does not care if this journey takes 30 years. I know you don't like what I'm saying. You want me to come and say, receive speed, did you like that one? But when you are walking with God, you must learn the ways of the Spirit. Listen to me. An SMO will knows what to say that will make him concoct his spirit. Is that not so? And then when his spirit is concocted, then he will say, go and kill so and so. Is that not so? He sends the spirit on an errand. Now, your foolishness makes you think that when you come to God, God is one of those spirits you can send on errands. So you say, God, this is what I want. Husband, go and get it for me. And God laughs. Do you know who you are dealing with? It's not just a spirit, it's a king. He's called the monarch of Zion. He's not a president, he's a king. Watch this. But let patience have its perfect work. Now, provided you are inside trials, you are inside circumstances that are meant to test your faith, but that you don't understand the reason behind the circumstances, then Paul now goes ahead to say, James rather, now goes ahead to say, next verse, if any of you lack wisdom, what he's saying is that if you don't understand why you are going through what you are going through, let him ask God. Context, if any of you lack wisdom, you can't seem to process it, you can't seem to understand it, just before you are frustrated, go and ask, Father, please, I know I'm almost losing my faith here. Can you help me? Can you help me? And then a word will come from the Lord. Stay with me. You might be inside the circumstances, and then you are reading the Bible, then a verse will stand out to you. Though you walk through the fire, though you walk through the storm, I will be with you. Listen to me. At that particular point, wisdom just came. Then you say, my goodness, God did not say he would deliver me from the fire. He said, I will be